complete your presentation within 5 minutes.
Thank you, sir.
Actually, last session was delayed and the pressure is on us.
Respected chairs, senior library professionals, my colleagues and my librarian, good evening to everyone present out here. Today I would like to talk to you about the changing role of librarians in the e-environment. Presently, it is a matter of discussion that libraries and librarians have become redundant in the tech-based education system. Some may think that library without walls and library without a librarian are the same. But technically and practically thinking, they are quite different from each other. In the virtual library era, it is somehow possible to think of a library without walls, but the role of librarian, it keeps on changing their identity from a librarian to a librarian, to an information processor, to an information consultant, and so on. So the picture which is displayed over here is very much self-defining and self-explanatory, and it portrays the very much relevance of the librarians in the ongoing digital era. So this is the agenda of my presentation, what I'm going to discuss in the next 5 minutes. So traditionally, the role of librarians, it was just restricted to a custodian, a guide, and public relation officer. But unlike his traditional roles, he has to play a multifaceted role in the e-environment. And the roles are the information manager, information advisor, he has to act as a change agent, he has to act as a subject specialist, and so on. Thus, a digital librarian, he has to act as a guardian.